Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Space Cowboy 17. Welcome back to the channel. So today I wanted to talk to you guys about James Hanna officially retiring. So for those that don't know, James Hanna officially put in his retirement papers. He's now on the reserved and retired list, and that opens up about 2.5 million in cap space. Correct me if I'm wrong. I know it's about 2 million. Now, well, thank you, James Hanna, for being a part of the team, all that stuff, but there's another glaring problem that I'm seeing with this, and I hope that the Dallas Cowboys fix this, and that is just them being tied to certain players. Okay, now I know that Jason Witten is the best tight end in the history of this organization, but the problem is he's not the same tight end as before, and a lot of people need to realize that we didn't give Hanna the chance. I know he had his knee problems, so I'm not going to say 100%. It's all Witten's fault. But the problem that I have is that the Dallas Cowboys do not give certain players certain... they don't give them a chance to shine, and that's what annoys me. Like, in the last week of the season, they took that long to get Ryan Switzer involved in the offense. They didn't get Noah Brown involved in the offense as much. And that's what is alarming to me, because if we want to be a good football team, you need to allow your roster to produce for you. If you put someone on that 53-man roster, you know, they need to do something. Like, you just don't put them on that roster for nothing. Now, I'm not saying, like, I understand, like, oh, well, we got Cooper Rush on the roster, so therefore we should give him a chance. No, because obviously you got a quarterback, and, you know, quarterbacks are a different dynamic than certain other positions. And that's what worries me about this team going forward, is that is this coaching staff going to try and do this? Hopefully not. I'm not trying to say that this is 100% certain going to happen, but this is something that I'm alarmed with. Because I feel like Hanna's career was wasted. Now, I understand, like I just said, he was injured. You know, he had a nagging knee problem, and thus it caused him to have, you know, problems staying healthy, problems getting back onto the field and producing to the, you know, for the Cowboys. But at the end of the day, look, the Cowboys have to move on, and they have to get a tight end. We don't know what Rico's going to look like. We don't know what Swain might look like in a fully integrated offense and all that other stuff. So, with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to hit that like button, subscribe. What do you guys think about Hanna retiring? Is it just, you know, him just being injured? Do you think it's other things that led to it? Who knows? All right, guys, that's been my time. Thank you, guys, and I will be seeing you guys later. Bye-bye, guys.